guys, it is Thanksgiving Day weekend here in Canada, so we are prepping. This is gonna be like the best Thanksgiving ever because it's the first Thanksgiving that I'll be celebrating with my boyfriend. Amaya's with me. We're having a little mother-daughter day. She's gonna help me complete all my errands. We are in our organized girl era, so I have everything I need to get in my little notebook. So I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do today. First and foremost, we need to eat because your girl's hungry, and I'm pretty sure, Amaya, are you hungry? Okay, so we're gonna eat first. Then we need to get gas. I need to get the ingredients for all the dishes that I'm gonna be making for dinner. So I'm gonna let you guys know what I'm cooking. I'm doing oxtail, curry goat, potato salad, a regular salad, turkey, and quinoa because my boyfriend doesn't eat rice anymore. So we're gonna do quinoa for him. And then I'm doing rice for my kids. And then tomorrow morning for breakfast, I'm making strawberry cream pancakes for breakfast. Then I'm also making creamy Cajun butter shrimp, creamy cheesy broccoli casserole, a pumpkin pie. It's almost 1 o'clock now. So if we have time, once I gather all the ingredients that I need, we might pop into the mall. I don't know yet. That is on the maybe to-do list. And we're also gonna get mini pumpkins because I wanna paint mini pumpkins after dinner or maybe before dinner tomorrow. I don't know yet. Let's go. I feel so much better now that I ate, but guess what, guys? My period came. It was supposed to come tomorrow, but it came today. Thank God we're super close to my house. So I'm gonna run upstairs, get a pad, and then continue this journey. My poor daughter made it to Lucky. I feel so much better now that I got. I hope that's not too much TMI. This supermarket is actually Amaya's favorite. So we're just gonna quickly go grab some bags and tackle this list. Amaya, can you bring mommy's bag?
We'll just bring a few.
We're gonna need a basket. The crabs are moving. Guys, look, it's crabs. So we got a list to fill. Seem to find the goat. Oh, and I wanted to make curry goat.
Oh, wow.
Found it.
It's here.
I think I accidentally picked up, well, it wasn't an accident, but this is the goat. We gotta pick up ox. So I picked up the goat thinking that it was ox. Now I found where the ox is. This is the one that I was looking for in Walmart. Ah!
Update on that. It was super, super hot. We didn't even finish it, and I have a whole pack at home.
That was probably the fastest we've ever been in that store, and I was just telling Amaya, it's because this time I actually had a list. I wasn't just randomly going from my head or going in my phone, checking recipes, and seeing what I might have, what I might not have. I actually came prepared.
Sobeys to see if we can find one more pastel pumpkin, and guys, is literally waiting for us.
Pumpkin, guys, is $46.82.
Here I say I want to decorate the balcony and get pumpkins, and I haven't done it, and this is the year.
Ari, what was that? At Walmart. She's so in her phone. Like, who is she? Who's that girl? La, la, la,
la, la. She's so in her phone, she doesn't even know that I'm singing.
Hello, Amaya. So we just got gas. The tank is full. We're at Walmart. After Walmart, we have to go to Dollarama. And then we're done. I am craving something sweet because it's that time of the month. We might get a little chocolate, get a little sweet treat.
Gotta hydrate before we go.
So good, and it's Hello Kitty.
And chili.
Guys, this is where my heart is. Amaya.
Hey, let's go. We gotta finish getting the stuff on the list.
Let's go.
Oh my God.
I don't have a dog, but I have a cat. Oh my God, this is so cute.
Next day, I was feeling so crampy last night, I wasn't able to vlog. We're getting the turkey ready. I'm so excited. I have my other meats just chilling here being cleaned and whatnot. I have all my cupboards open.
I am following a recipe as this is my first time making a turkey.
Bye. check-in. It is now, babe, what time is it?
It is 2:45. The turkey's done. Oxtail's done. The curry goat is on the stove. Asian shrimp is done. The quinoa is done. Right now we are making the potato salad and I'm in the process of making our creamy garlic. Sorry, not creamy garlic. Creamy broccoli casserole. Dinner will be done. I'm hoping to have everything done by like 5-6 o'clock. Okay, maybe not 5-6 o'clock, like our regular eating time. I'm so proud of myself. Time of the month, got up at 5. I've been cooking. I even made strawberry cream pancake breakfast. Everybody enjoyed. We're in the fall spirit. I'm right now gonna take a little break while I'm waiting for the potatoes and the broccoli to boil. I'm gonna watch some YouTube. I wanna sit down. I just wanted to come in and check on you guys and let you know where we are with the dinner. I can't wait to show you the overall bonanza that I did solo dolo, and I'm really proud of myself. It is 5:04 and I am officially done cooking everything. We're not eating till 6, so I still have like a little bit over an hour, under an hour, which is awesome. And guess what? If you are a returning subscriber, you know that I always have dishes in my sink that I need to clean. So this is phenomenal that I've been cooking all day and there's no dirty dishes. Yes, there's dishes in the sink, but they're clean, they're drying, and they get to be put away. Very happy about that. Now I'm just gonna kind of relax because I've only been cooking for 11 hours. I'm gonna relax for a bit and then we're gonna set the table and then I'm gonna show you guys.
Everybody, we have cooked the food. Whoa. I cooked mommy first leg. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Whoa, panda.
Maya, what do you think about the turkey? Thumbs up. Yay. Somebody likes the food. Hey guys, so it's a few days later. It's actually Wednesday. I'm on my break. I just finished doing groceries. I did not end the vlog and I just wanted to come on here and do that. Before I do that, I wanted to do like a little recap of my Thanksgiving weekend. This was one of the best Thanksgivings I've had in a really long time. I was completely clean, completely sober. The holidays can be a hard time for people. Thanksgiving isn't just about the food. It's all about being grateful and thankful for what you currently have. I'm thankful for my kids. I'm thankful for God giving me another chance at life. I'm thankful for being clean. I'm thankful for being sober. I'm just so thankful that I'm in a place of gratitude. During active addiction, I would pray. I would literally cry and ask God, I just want to be happy. Genuinely happy. And I'm finally at a place where I am genuinely happy. Yes, there are things that I want, but even though I haven't attained those things, I am still happy. And this is what I'm super grateful for. I think I'm gonna sit down because my arm hurts. I just want you to know that if you're somebody that's going through anything, or if you're also in active addiction, or if you're in addiction recovery, or if you're just in a place of change in your life, I want you to know to be thankful for where you currently are today and to keep working towards your goal or towards whatever it is you're trying to do. Don't give up no matter how hard things are. I am living proof that your life can literally change within a year. Last year, I was a methamphetamine addict and I was an alcoholic. A year later, I am clean, I'm sober, I'm happy, I have a healthy relationship, I have a job. I'm just in a better place, and it's because I never gave up. Even when I was in a place of turmoil, I still had faith. I still prayed that God will pull me out of that spot that I was in, and he definitely did. Obviously, there's a whole lot of things I still need to work on, but I am in a place of gratitude, and I really want you to be in a place of gratitude too. And that's literally what Thanksgiving is all about, just to be thankful for what we have. One piece of advice I'd love to give you guys, when you change your perspective, everything changes for you. You don't focus on the things that you don't have. You don't focus on your problems. And that's exactly how I'm so happy all the time. Yes, I have my downtime, but majority of the time I'm so upbeat because I'm forever thankful. And when I do find myself, you know, drifting into a place of sadness, I do things to get me out of that. And then I go back to gratitude. If you made it this far in the vlog, please comment a go emoji. I hope this vlog brought you guys into the Heffaline fall spirit, and I'll see you in my next one. I'm sorry for the ramble, but I really wanted to talk to you guys. Bye!